After graduation, I plan on attending Southern University and majoring in psychology. Okay. My favorite scripture is Song of Solomon 4:7. It says, "You're altogether beautiful, my love. There's no flaw in you." Okay. But the thing I love the most about PCA was our Bible lessons with Miss Mutal and Miss Tebow. Just us venting and expressing ourselves. You could just be who you want to be at PCA, and you can't find that in any other school.
God's fair. In 10 years, I see myself still in college working to get my doctorate in psychology.
After graduation, I plan on attending SLCC and getting my CDL. My favorite scripture is Philippians 4:13, because it's wonderful to know that anything is possible through Christ. I had so many good memories while at PCA, but the ones I enjoyed the most was chapel and the deep conversations in Bible. They taught me a lot about real life situations. In 10 years, I see myself owning a truck driving company as well as my own real estate company.
After graduation, I plan on becoming a gunsmith. My favorite scripture in the Bible is 2 Thessalonians 3:10. My favorite memories at PCA were learning the Bible scriptures. I see myself with my own gun store and my own firing range doing what I love to do.
After graduation, I plan on to attend SLCC and pursue a career in mechanical engineering. My favorite scripture is Proverbs 27:17. When I first attended PCA, I was mad at my mom for forcing me to attend PCA, but I felt like it was the best decision she ever made for me. Before I attended PCA, I was struggling academically and blaming others for my mistakes. The teacher at PCA taught me how to be responsible and hold myself accountable for my actions. I am very thankful for everything that the staff and coaches taught me at PCA, and I would truly miss them. In 10 years, I see myself working as a mechanical engineer and owning a nice house and my dream car.
My plans after graduation are to attend SLCC, pursuing a degree in computer programming. My favorite scripture is 1 Corinthians 13:4 because of the message that it leaves behind. What I enjoyed most about PCA was the bond between the students and the teachers, the family bond that we all had. It really was like a big thing for like that helped me push through like the graduating years and all the years that I spent over there. Honestly, that was like one of the key factors in life for me. So I'm very thankful for all the happy moments that we had together. 10 years, I see myself building a family, hopefully having a wife, and starting a career in game design.
After graduation, I plan on working, then within a year, attend college for elementary education. My favorite scripture is Philippians 4:13. I can do all things through Christ who gives me strength. There have been times during my high school years when I felt like giving up and I felt drained, but God gave me the strength to get through it. What I enjoyed most about PCA was Bible class with Ms. Tebow, Mr. Parker, and Ms. Mouton. Their lessons were always relatable and emotional, and it felt good to connect on a deeper level with my classmates. And I also enjoyed making long-lasting relationships with the people I now call friends. In 10 years, I plan on seeing myself as a preschool teacher for kindergarten.